stone. Now I will talk to you about my house. My house is not so big and not so beautiful, but we are always happy in our house. In front of the house, there is a small garden where my mom plants many trees like dragon fruit trees, orange trees. It has a playground next to the house. My sister and I play sports after school. There are 8 rooms in my house. 1 study room, 3 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms, a living room and a kitchen. My favorite room is study room. There are lots of books, history book, discovery book or comics. There is a big map on the wall. You can see our country on this map. There are 3 tables in the study. There is a big bookcase near the door. There is a computer on my mom's desk. We can learn and draw in the desk. I love my study room and my house. Goodbye. Thanks for listening.